Jason's picture. Jason smiled. Just Jason and dolphins. That's the idea. So do y'all have the elephant eyes because it's so little?
What?
He's getting himself all wet. Water.
Yeah.
I can't see it very well, but it's very sunny. And I don't know if that's okay.
Thank you. Building on your left is currently the same. Biggest tree pond in the state. Built by the Armstead family 150 years ago, it's now home to the RainForest. We'd like to welcome you to their home. See the ponds and cubby house early in East Asheville to be gone. Great Tucker, Mr. Barbie at Matilda's Grill, will jump in with the jump box at the end.
Yeah. kangaroos, the next pasture, the ones that look really red to you are the boys, the ones that look gray to you are the girls. And they have like four or five babies in there.
He's some fat up top.
Can we see the ones in the barn?
Yeah, we can see the ones in the barn.
Definitely bigger than Jason. Might be bigger than you. Oh my gosh, you're so big. You're so big.
And you still have noticed the fish are?
Yeah. Your catfish, madam?
Look at that, that's a catfish.
Yeah, that's a catfish. Those are catfish.
Another catfish. A catfish right there.
And a, yeah. And a giant piranha.
Where's
and a
piranha?
Silver catfish.
Where's the piranha? My name is Dory. That fish right there with the stripes. Dory, look at it's Dory. Take a little of Dory. See Dory? Take a little of Dory, okay? Doing it, Stevie. Look at it's the door.
Here at Cleveland Metroparks Zoo, we're committed to securing a future for wildlife, and we're working around the world to address the threats to wild animals and reptiles. Thanks to the support of our community, we have dedicated over $7 million in the past 20 years to conservation projects.
Look at, there's two things in here.
Yeah. Let's see what turns out. It's a snake! I know it! It's a snake! I definitely don't see snakes! I hate snakes!
Seals. See? sleep the whole day.
Yeah, let's go this.